Another busy night here at 9, and we start right now in Northglenn, where a veteran is still in the hospital tonight after he was shot at a garage sale.
Yeah, such a fighter. You see him pictured here. Javier Sandoval was working the garage sale on September 1st at his family's home near I-25 and 104th. Tonight, Fox 31's Evan Kruegel is speaking with his family and joins us live with a story you'll only see right here on Fox 31. Evan.
Italia, the Sandoval family says they were just wrapping up a garage sale, something they do multiple times every summer here in Northglenn, when someone showed up, started looking around at some items, and then started shooting.
I mean, this doesn't happen in this neighborhood.
Inside this Northglenn garage, piles of stuff sit untouched.
So we still got all this stuff that we still got to get rid of.
After a Friday afternoon garage sale took an unexpected turn. Gunshots sending Magin Sandoval to the garage, where he found his nephew Javi in a pool of blood.
I went and checked on him. I said, you know, I went squatted down to him and I said, Javier. And all I could hear was just like gurgling. I heard him like trying like moaning, you know. So I knew he was still alive, but I didn't know how much longer.
Javi was taken to the hospital, where he remains in critical condition after family says he was shot in the chest, stomach, arm, legs, face, and back.
Yeah, he's in really rough shape. He's in still critical condition, but he's stable. He's going to have both of his, on his jawbone, metal plates put in because the bullet, you know, went through the back of his neck and then out through his face. So, yeah, I mean, he's just in... He's lucky to be alive.
Northglenn police confirming a suspect was arrested a short time later. The family says they don't know him and don't know why he targeted their home or Javi.
I don't know if it was robbery. I don't know what the motive was. I mean, we have no clue. You know, we want to know, you know, we want to know why. Why?
Yeah, still so many questions for that family tonight. They did want to offer their gratitude to Northglenn police, also to the paramedics who were on scene just a couple of minutes after the shooting happened. Meanwhile, Javi does have a long road to recovery. If you'd like to help him out, we have a link on our website, kdvr.com. Reporting live tonight in Northglenn, Evan Kruegel, Fox 31. All right.